your goals can change, let's face it. Goals can change, timeframes can change, but work with the strategy and work out what the strategy works. The strategy that's worked for me has been buying a capital city, buying in an area of good demand and finding the hot spots that are going up in value higher than the capital city, and adding equity through renovation.
A city where there is scarcity of land. People want to live here and they can't afford the houses.
I drew a 5-kilometre ring. I had about 20 suburbs.
I actually was really excited by this area.
I then chose 3. With those 3, I took the analysis a whole lot further.
Gold.
Now I know in Granville what streets I'm going to be looking at. I'm not just going, hey, we've done all this research and now we've got Granville. I'm going, hey, here's the area in Granville I'm going to be looking at.
Quite simple criteria, but you can see that we went from, okay, we've got our strategy, and now we've gone from about here to about here in terms of, we have not that many houses anymore to choose from if we're going to meet this criteria, if these 4 criteria before we buy.